How's Kenya?
Kenya has been so far awesome. It's very quiet, as you can see. If there are some people, they just say hi or ask us if we have any problem. It didn't happen in their whole time in Ethiopia. It's been very nice. And hot.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a little hot. We see lots of camels. We need some cows.
Monkeys.
Oh yeah, I saw some monkeys. Alright. Later. Bye. It is hard to stop. I need better brakes. I'm taking a video. In Nairobi, I'm gonna go to a bicycle shop to get good brakes.
This
supper is huge. Oh, our vagina is all bloody. This is our room for tonight. We're gonna fit on this little bed. We hope. It might be rough. The cost of this place is 300 Kenya shilling, and that is a little less than $4 US. But you get what you pay for. Last night we paid 2,500 shilling, which is like $25, and we had a pretty nice little hotel. We're gonna bug net it up for sure, because there's lots of bugs, lots of flies, lots of mosquitoes. So far so good in Kenya.